killed. I feel that Christmas story, the first message, really, a couple of years before Jesus was born, because Zachariah, an elderly priest, who was married to an elderly wife, who had never had a child. This priest had gone into the temple to fulfill his priestly service, and an angel appeared to him and took care of that little wife and had a baby. And that baby is going to be the forerunner. He's going to be the announcer of the Messiah. And so Zachariah came out and stood up and helped to announce his wife and expecting the baby. And she was about 6 months pregnant. That same angel went to a town in the town of Nazareth of Galilee and appeared to a virgin girl. To her that she was going to have a baby. Not a miracle baby like that Elizabeth had, because Elizabeth had a husband. But you're going to have a baby. She said, I don't know how that would be, because I'm not married, and I've never been with a man. And she said, no, now this baby is not going to be that man. This baby is going to be the son of God. Hearing God will overshadow you, and the plant of seed will inside of you. And that seed, that divine seed, is united with the human soul. And you'll have a baby. You'll call his name Jesus, because he will save you. And so for the next 2 months, a couple of months from today, Mary and Elizabeth were together. And then there was a decree that went out from the temple that all of the Roman citizens, all of the people in the Roman Empire, had to be shall be a fine for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. Yeah. Good. sin. I will remember them no more against you forever. Jesus, they put Jesus down off the cross, and the Bible says that. Oh, 15 bucks.